but just like a get ready chat about anything, pretty much stuff that's on my mind. But I also wanted to do a review because I got this this Dior Backstage Face and Body Foundation. And so I don't know about y'all, but I'm definitely, this year I was like, I'm gonna step my foundation game up, okay? And I had a gift card from like 2 years ago that I just let sit in my wallet, and I was like, okay, Sephora, let's get this going. So I really didn't know what to get, but I ended up getting this foundation, and I ended up getting this Precisely My Brow pencil, which I've been sitting on it for a couple months. Come on. And I was like, yo, you know what? Let's do a video about this. So this is what it looks like. I don't know, it's so cute. Like, I don't even want to use it. So cute. So this is what it looks like. And I did not go into the store, y'all. So I would suggest you go into the store to get matched up, I guessed. But I think I got the right color. I hope I did. So we'll see. But yeah, let's start. So this is the primer that I use. I love this. It's old school. It's throwback. If it ain't broken, I'm not trying to fix it. This is the one that I use. But I'm open to trying new, like, you know, primers. But anyway, I hope everybody's doing good. It's officially March. And so I'm excited because it's a new month. And I feel like, you know, I don't know if it's me or just me seeing stuff online, but a lot of people are definitely on the right path. I know it's with all the crazy stuff that goes on, all the crazy stuff that, you know, is on the media, on social media, World Star, Shade Room, whatever else people be tuning into. I just feel like the majority of people are on the right path. I just see a lot of people talking about like manifestation and starting their businesses. And I just think that that is so dope. Like, I'm really impressed because that means that maybe not everybody's on that path, but like a lot of people are, and it's growing and people are changing and people are evolving and the world is just changing in general. I put this on my face first, the primer. I like totally lost my train of thought. I put the primer on first. And then usually what I'll do is I'll put the powder on after. Not everybody does that, but I do. Just to make it like, give it that matte finish, that, you know, that nice matte finish, because I don't. So this is what it looks like, you guys. It's so cute. Like, it just looks so cute. I don't even want to like use it, but anyway. So yeah, so I see that a lot of people are on the right path and like, you know, manifestation, starting your business, and just like, I just think that's so dope because I've never seen it happen in the numbers right now that it's happening in. And it's just like, I see people on YouTube spreading information about how they started their channel or how they started their clothing business. Or whatever it is, it could be anything, hair business. I just see so many people going after their dreams, and I really admire that. I think that the more people do it, the more people are gonna, you know, learn from that and see people be successful, and I just think that's dope. Yeah, so that's just what's on my mind right now. I didn't really have anything in particular that I wanted to talk about. I just wanted to do a review on this foundation because I was like, yo, I've been sitting on this foundation for a while and I haven't used it. And another thing is, I was in the process of moving, so I didn't really have time to get cute. Like, you know, I didn't. I was like, I'm not even gonna. I didn't get my nails done or my hair done for like 2 weeks. So I just, like, I'm just getting back into the normal, you know, routine. But I figured I would share this with you guys because I'm sure somebody wants to know. somewhere, right? Is it worth it? But I say if you're gonna get it, go into the store, because it's just better when you can see, like, this is not that bad. Like, and usually I mix my foundations. I didn't want to mix it today because I wanted to get the full scope of things. I don't like a lot of foundation. So if y'all, you know, that's why I'm like dipping and dabbling in what's on my hand, because I don't like overly, I don't want a caked up face. And I think people really should take an opportunity to, you know, I think people should really take the opportunity to look within themselves and just like go for their goals. Like, I'm telling you, because no one's going to force you. No one's going to come and push you like, oh, you need to follow your dreams. Like, you know, here's a reminder. Like, no. And that's why I always say to the ones that are doing what they're doing and following their dreams and making their dreams come into reality and manifesting their best lives, is to just keep doing that. Because if people, they're either going to hate on it or they're going to be like, oh shit, I'm going to get on that too. Like, they're either going to hate on it or they're going to, you know, try to do their own thing in their own way. You know what I'm saying? And it's going to help them and it's going to inspire them. So never stop. Never thought. This looks good. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm just adding foundation where I see fit. But yeah, you don't ever stop. Like, keep going, because somebody is rooting for you. Somebody somewhere, someplace. You might not even know that person, but they're rooting for you. You know what I'm saying? There's people that I'm rooting for that I don't even know. And I'm like, shoot, that's the type of energy that I'm putting out there. Like, there's so much hate and negativity in the internet. It's so funny. It makes it so easy for people to be so hateful. You know, and that shit can really mess with you. But shoot, I'm like, I done dealt with people talking about me in real life. I'll be all right. You know what I'm saying?
This is like another inexpensive concealer. This isn't the one that I normally use, but this is LA Colors, which is nice and cheap. It does what it's supposed to do. So usually I just like, I don't even like to do it like this, but usually I do like a triangle under my eye. And I'll just like fill a little bit in. This is just how I do it, okay?
So really what I do with this is contouring is kind of like whatever works for you. So I usually put like a dot right there, a little something right there. It looks a little crazy on my forehead. And then I usually get the sides. I shouldn't have did that. That was kind of messy. It was very messy right there. And then I'll do my nose. So I'm looking a little crazy right now. So this is how I'm looking. I'm gonna let this sit for a couple minutes. Take my little brush. Ooh. Okay. I think we blended enough, but let me see. So what I do last, like, and I don't even have lashes on. I just wanted to like get a, you know, this is not a full face clearly, but I just wanted to get an idea of what I'm working with. So now I'm just putting like the same powder that I put on earlier at the end. So I put it on in the beginning and then I put it on at the end as well. All right. I mean, I want 20 minutes in. Setting spray, which is the Maybelline Long Lasting. Y'all get this. This lasts a long time and a little bit goes a long way. I've had this for a while. And there we go. I'm just gonna take these down. That powder's still everywhere. And then I just put these up just to do it. I didn't want my hair in my face. And I don't have no clip things and I didn't wanna wrap it. So this was my way of just like doing my little hair. I'm definitely gonna do some, I have some hauls that I need to do. I'm a Nair Devore haul, which there's one on my channel now. You can go check that out. But yeah, guys, I don't know. I just wanted to do a little something. What do you guys think? I think that their makeup is straight. I mean, I didn't want to do like, you know, full face, but I will come back with full face with that makeup once I get like, you know, lashes and all that stuff. I'll definitely do full face, but this is just like quick, easy. This is the bottle, and then this is the color that I have. What color did I get? 4W, so 4 warm. I think maybe I should have got, no, I don't know. I'm so used to mixing, so I'm like, I don't ever stick with just one. So who knows, I might mix this with something else and get the perfect color. But I hope you guys like it. Welcome back to my channel.